Hola, bienvenidos a Sephania Services Easy Way to Learn Español. Muy bien, we are continuing with our alphabet and vocabulary series. Today, vamos a aprender tres palabras con la letra T. T. Muy bien, empecemos. Tomate. Tomate. Te. Tomate. Tomate. Muy bien. Teléfono. 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 Muy bien. Taza. Okay, let's go over that again. As I mentioned before, when you're dealing with a Z or una Z, in Spain, they pronounce that as like a PH, like, but I'm from Venezuela, so South America or Latin American Spanish, the sound is more like an S. So I'll pronounce it taza, taza, right, with that S sound. In Spain, where I'm currently living, it sounds with a PH, so it would be da. Tha, da, tha. See the difference? Slightly difference, just to let you know. Okay, so let's do that again. Tomate, tomate, teléfono, teléfono, taza, taza. Muy bien. Excellent. Well done. Buen trabajo. Good work. Now, stay tuned for future videos. Okay, have a good day. Bye for now.